Hello everyone, Monroe Steele here from Fashion Steele NYC, and welcome back to my channel. Do not forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you love fashion, beauty, lifestyle, and travel videos. So I have a really fun video for you all today. I'm showing you my tips and tricks for buying spring dresses, designer dresses, sometimes luxury dresses for the low low on the real real. Now look, I've been getting so many comments and compliments of you all loving like all of the really cool like vintage dresses that I've been finding on the real real. Last summer I wore a really great Roberto Cavalli dress that I found on the real real for like next to nothing. It really had that Carrie Bradshaw vibes. In fact, I think Carrie Bradshaw wore a similar dress in an episode where she got robbed. And I was inspired by her clothing because I watched the entire series to really look into more vintage Roberto Cavalli dresses, and I have since found some really amazing ones. Another dress that I recently wore while down in Miami apartment hunting was this stunning brown lace and beige dress by Joseph. I also got that dress on the real real, and it is a vintage dress. Really beautiful. I'm able to tie the straps up so many ways, and you all love those dresses and you all were really going nuts wondering where I got it from. Unfortunately, those things are sold out. They are vintage, but I want to show you my method for finding really amazing pieces for the low on the real real. So if that interests you, make sure to go ahead and give your girl a thumbs up and subscribe and click the little notification bell so that you never miss a video. Now, I did a full haul. I have been perusing the website for a few like weeks now, and I have a ton of hearts. You get to favorite everything you like, and it kind of comes up on a page. I mean, you can kind of keep track of it. You can see if it gets lower on sale. But I made a huge order of things that I had favorited over the last like month or so. And so I'm gonna show you guys about maybe 6 or 7 pieces that I got in recently from the real real. All of them are beautiful spring dresses, perfect for transitioning into spring as well as into summer. I'm gonna show you all how I would style them. We're just gonna go ahead and get right into it, starting with my outfit of the day. All right guys, so to start, I am still wearing my favorite lip. I've been wearing this lip in like every single video. It is the ColourPop Limbo lip stain, and it is everything. It is a very deep chocolate sensuous brown. I'm wearing my Chanel drop earrings, my Electric Pix double necklace, my Mejuri twin necklace, my Cartier ring, my Mejuri stacker ring, and again, all of my Mejuri jewelry. All you have to do is click the Mejuri jewelry link down below and it'll take you to a page with all of the jewelry that I own from them. And if it's your first time shopping with them, you will get a discount. So definitely check out that link. And this dress is a stunning dress by Rachel Comey that I picked up from the real real. I mean, I'm loving all of these bright colors. I love the sleeves. I love that it is a tie waist. You guys, this dress has pockets, and I live for a dress with a pocket. It's just a really beautiful midi dress. Very light, very airy, very flowy. Definitely gives me Miami vibes. You all know that I am making a move to Miami part-time, and so I've been really looking into more like bright, colorful dresses, and this just fit the bill. This was definitely one of the most expensive dresses that I picked up from the real real, being that it's from a pretty recent collection. And for the shoes, I paired it with my Manolo Hangisis in yellow. I mean, survive and it's the look. Don't be surprised if you see this outfit again, because I'm definitely gonna shoot it. Feeling very Tracee Ellis Ross-esque in this look, and I just really love how it came together. So let me give you a little bit more stats on how I found this on the real real and exactly how much I paid for it and how much it was discounted. All right guys, so there are a few websites that I love shopping when I'm looking for pre-loved designer clothes. The number one place definitely is The Real Real. I also love Vestiaire Collective as well as Tradesy. Those are my top 3 places. And remember, I know a lot of people are scared of like pre-loved clothes or clothes that someone else has worn, but a lot of these places sell clothes that are pre-owned but are brand new with tags. This stunning dress came brand new with the tags still on it. It had never been worn. It had just been bought by someone else and then immediately resold. So always remember that. It doesn't have to be like vintage or something that someone else has worn. You can always find things new with tags. Just make sure you're reading the description of the item and always look for new with tags. So the condition I received this dress in is pristine. It literally was new with tags. And it is a Rachel Comrie printed robe with tags, and it was $250 on The RealReal. Now that's pretty expensive. This was actually one of the most expensive items I bought in this haul, but don't worry. We have some very, very affordable pieces. It was also 20% off with code REAL. I always check and see if there's a coupon code. Usually The RealReal always has a 20% off coupon code, and so that was absolutely lovely. So after the coupon code was applied with shipping and tax, this came up to $230, and I mean, it's stunning. And originally I think this dress was up to about like $600 or $700, so I feel like I got an amazing deal, especially for it being new with tags and just being fabulous. Like, I love it. It's a size medium. The way that I shop on The RealReal, I always have designers in mind. So I immediately go to the search tab and I search these few of my favorite designers at the moment. And that list includes Rachel Comrie. I love her pieces. They do tend to be very expensive, so I always look for them pre-loved or on designer resale. Joseph, I absolutely love the quality of Joseph dresses. I already showed you that like brown silk and white dress that I wore recently in Miami that I got from Joseph. I mean, the quality just can't be beat. And usually it's very expensive, so I love looking for it secondhand. Next up for like vintage is Roberto Cavalli. The dresses are impeccably made with beautiful detailing. You just don't see that kind of craftsmanship in today's clothing. Very worth the price for like the vintage dresses. Something that I will always have in my wardrobe forever. And then we have Proenza Schouler, which is one of my favorite brands. I love their footwear. I love all of their dresses and all of their clothes. I recently wore one of their green sweater dresses. Their dresses, just all of their clothes are so well made, but so expensive. So anytime I can find it secondhand, I'm gonna do it. Then we have JW Anderson, which is another one of my favorite designers. Everything is very kind of avant-garde. I have a pair of JW Anderson cargo pants, and ever since buying those pants, I just make sure I keep an eye out on anything that gets put up on The RealReal or Tradesy or Vestiaire from JW Anderson. And then there's Rosie Aslin. I don't yet own anything from this designer. She is New York based. I've been to one of her fashion shows, but I just love how vibrant and like the proportions of her clothes are just overwhelming and just in your face and very just joyful, and I absolutely love it. But again, her line is very expensive, so if I can find something secondhand, I'm going to do it. And then of course I'm always looking out for like designers like Chanel. They have really great vintage earrings, I find, and belts a lot on The RealReal, Vestiaire, and Tradesy for Chanel. I also look out a lot for Fendi because I really would like to invest in a vintage Fendi baguette, and they always have them, as well as Gucci. They always have like the horse, I think it's called the horse bit. Maybe not, saddlebags. They always have Gucci pieces as well. And so those are like the three luxury designers that I look for when I'm on those websites. I always type them in and search, and literally I scroll through every single thing. Now, the best way to search these sites, again, have your list of designers, have your list of luxury designers, go through and search. And then the easiest thing to do is to put in your size, which for me, I always search medium. And then I always look from lowest price to highest price, because look, a girl is always looking for a deal. And a lot of these things, once they've been on these websites for more than a few months, they continuously get discounted and discounted and discounted, until sometimes you can get one of these designer brands for like $20 to $30. You just have to be vigilant, you guys. You just have to be vigilant. So in addition to this dress that I just bought, I actually purchased this dress on January 31st. I received it in the mail on February 3rd. The shipping is really good at The RealReal. By the way, this video is not sponsored by The RealReal. This is just literally where I get a lot of my designer clothes. I am trying to be more sustainable this year. I figure if I'm gonna spend $200 on something high street, like a pair of Zara boots, which sometimes can be $199, I might as well get a designer piece brand new with tags that's really gonna last in my wardrobe and that will also have resale value. So I plan on doing a lot of my shopping this year through luxury and designer consignment, secondhand, pre-loved as well. So let me go ahead and show you what else I got in today's haul in addition to this Rachel Comey dress. All right, guys, so the second piece I got was this Marcus Almeida, and I hope I'm saying that right, denim dress, and it is literally everything. When I saw it on the website, I snatched it up. I put it in my cart so quick. I don't have a lot of denim pieces, but this is very like vintage. This gives me early 90s vibes. This gives me Carrie Bradshaw vibes. It fits like a dream. And I'm loving the hem of it. It's speaking to me. Like, is it speaking to you? When I saw this dress, I was like, you know what? I don't have a denim dress in my wardrobe and I absolutely need one. I've heard a lot about this brand. And this dress was $150. It was 20% off with the code REAL. A really great price. This dress is new with tags. Like, you guys, the tags are still on the dress. This dress has never been worn. And it's a well-known designer, beautiful dress for an amazing price. And I can see myself styling this dress with my Givenchy sandals, my strappy sandals that I recently got last year, and it just being a whole look and a vibe. Marcus Almeida, and I'm pretty sure I'm pronouncing that wrong. I'm so sorry if I am. It's very well known for doing things with denim. So a lot of the pieces are very kind of abstract, very cool, utilizing denim. So I'm very glad to like finally own a piece and to get it for such a great price. Now let's get into the second dress that I think you all are going to love. This is another Joseph dress. Remember, anytime I go on these websites, I always search Joseph. I search low to high and I put in my size. So this dress was originally $75, but it was 20% off. So a little around 60 bucks. You guys, first of all, this nudie color is everything. Super well made. Loving how this one sleeve is more drapey and more long. It has a little button snap in the back and it's just a nice long maxi dress in this beautiful fabric. It skims my body in all the right places and then it just has like a beautiful fluttery hem down at the bottom. Like, this is the perfect just throw on and go and you look super chic dress. And I really can't believe I got it for 60 bucks. I'm pretty sure these dresses retail to upwards of like $500. And so very happy to have added this to my collection. I know a lot of people are afraid of shopping online, especially at places like The RealReal or Trazee, because you don't actually know your size. I would get very familiar with your sizing in order to shop online. All of these things that I got, I literally just looked at the details. On The RealReal, they always list the bust in inches, the waist in inches, the hips in inches, as well as the length. So based on how tall you are, how wide you are, how big your bust is, you'll know if you can fit something on the site. So I would suggest all of you go ahead and get your little measuring tapes and get your sizing down pat, because once you know your sizing, you can never really buy something and it not be the right size, just unless, you know, the sizing is off with that designer or that brand. So I knew this was gonna fit and it did. I could see myself wearing this with my like blue Bottega Lido mules and my blue Bottega pouch bag, or even like my Givenchy strappy sandals as well. A beautiful look for spring and I can't wait to wear it. I mean, just think about it. You're getting like a beautiful designer piece for $60. And I know that a lot of pieces like at places like Zara and H&M sell for $60. You wear them two or three times and they're done for. Whereas this is gonna last forever. All right, the next dress I got is a Proenza Schouler knit dress. These are so popular right now and so hard to find. I managed to snag this one for $105 with 20% off, so about $80. And I mean, do you see this brilliant blue? I don't know if you can tell, but it's like blue and black yarn, and it is absolutely stunning. Now, I got this in a small because I know that Proenza Schouler runs big for me. I'm usually a medium and everything, but I always have to get a small in anything that I own from them because their sizing runs pretty big. But I absolutely love this dress. It is a see-through kind of throwover, and I think this will be perfect like for my new life in Miami, wearing a bathing suit under this. Or even if I wore like a skim set under this and some heels, I could get away with wearing it like in public. It is a beautiful midi dress. It's very weighty. Like this material, you can tell that it's expensive because of how heavy it is. And it's just a beautiful dress. If you love dresses like this, Proenza Schouler makes a ton of them. I think they have like a yellow one that I really have been coveting. And there's actually one on the Real Real website. I just haven't pulled the trigger on it yet. I think right now it's on sale for $250. I feel like it's gonna go on sale more, so I'm trying to wait. Loving this dress. I think it's perfect for spring. I think it's perfect for summer, as well as like at the beach, travel. It's just a really stunning, like eye-popping color and dress. Next up, we have a little vintage Roberto Cavalli piece. I could not pass up on this. I don't know what it is about like Roberto Cavalli, but the dresses are just so good. So here is the dress. It is a mini dress and kind of like this cowhide print. And I mean, cow print is really in right now. So I'm just loving the style of this. It is very, very much like 80s, early 90s. And I'm totally here for it. It is a V-neck. It cuffs right under your bust. Super flattering. It's in a stretchy material, and I just love this. This is definitely giving me like early Carrie Bradshaw vibes, and I'm here for it. So this dress came in at about $85. The great thing about it is Roberto Cavalli dresses really do hold their resale ability. If I ever wanted to resell this, I would at least get minimum $50 back for it. So very happy about that. It fits like a dream. There are so many cute Roberto Cavalli like vintage dresses on The Real Real, on Vestiaire and Trezzi. So definitely check them out. The sizing is really good and I just like it. I mean, that pattern, it's everything. I think it would look so great for spring with like a colorful heel and bag. It's everything. All right, guys, next up is a Rag and Bone knit dress. And Rag & Bone makes such good quality dresses. Their knits are weighty. All of their clothes are very well made and stand the test of time. And I don't own a lot of navy blue, but after putting that Proenza Schouler dress in my cart, I saw this stunning Rag & Bone navy blue knit dress and I could not pass it up. Like, look at the back of this dress. The back is kind of like razor back, but the way it's cut, it kind of shows a little side boob and a little of your back. It's very heavy, very weighted, skims your body perfectly, and then comes to this stunning hem with like lime green, yellow, and white. It also has a little slit on one side. It looks absolutely incredible on, skimming me in all the right places. So again, if you're looking for really good quality spring, summer, fall dresses even, make sure to search Rag & Bone on these websites because they have a lot, especially on The Real Real. They have a really big collection of Rag & Bone, and the clothes are so well made and so well priced. So this Rag & Bone dress was actually one of the cheapest dresses that I found on The Real Real, coming in at $50. It was also 20% off. So really good deal for an amazing quality dress. The condition is pristine and like the detailing is just everything. I'm also happy to have some more navy pieces in my collection without spending a ton of money. And I have one more piece from JW Anderson. You guys, I've been wanting this skirt forever. I couldn't pull the trigger on it when it first came out because I just felt like it was way too expensive for what it was. So happy that I check the Real every like couple of days and I search this brand and actually found this skirt that I've been looking for forever. And it is this yellow leather mini skirt with these cool little two tassels. Now I've been on the hunt for this skirt forever, and so when I saw it in a medium on the website, like, I snatched it up. And you guys, it still has the tags, new with tags. Like, I could not believe it. It has a little side zipper there and a button. So the price on this was $395, and then it was 20% off. You guys, this skirt was originally almost $1,000. It was $950. And I got it for about $300, which is probably the most expensive piece, but it is genuine leather and JW Anderson and new with tags. And I've been wanting it for at least a year. So I went ahead and pulled the trigger on this. Now, this skirt, along with all of the other dresses that I just showed you, not including what I have on, so just this skirt and all the other dresses, the total came up to $885. And then with all of the promotions that they were having 60% off of women's, 70% off of women's, 20% off with a code REAL. I ended up paying $483.18 for 5 dresses and this skirt. I mean, that's incredible. Less than $500 and I got 5 designer dresses and a designer skirt, which is pretty incredible. And if I add this dress into the mix, the total would be about $700 that I spent on 7 designer and luxury brands and items. So you really can't beat that. You really can find some amazing things if you know how to look. So that is my spring haul, my secondhand luxury and designer consignment haul from The Real. If you guys enjoyed this video and if you want to see more videos like this, please do give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and click the notification bell so that you never miss a video. And let me know down in the comments which dress, which look was your favorite. All right, guys, I will see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching.